And remember the story from last month about a newborn baby getting dropped off in a safe haven baby box at the Mehlville Fire Station? Well, that was the first use of in Missouri, rather, of those boxes. They offer a safe and legal alternative for at-risk moms facing difficult decisions. A new bill introduced today would add St. Louis City's Engine House 17 to the Safe Haven program. The fire department, police, and health departments could add other locations too.